Sometimes when you use an eye pencil directly on your lid and try to blend it out, it can look harsh. Instead, have you tried using it on a piece of cardboard or paper and then try to shade it? Hi everyone, it's Smitha, and today I'm going to be showing you a hack that you can use to get that perfect blend and create the most beautiful cat eye by using an eye pencil on a piece of cardboard or a paper rather than using it directly on your lid. This is such an easy and simple method to do it, and I can't wait to show you how it's done. I hope you're excited. Now, without further ado, let's begin. For this, all you'll need is a piece of cardboard or anything that has a straight edge, basically. A piece of card, piece of cardboard, piece of paper. And all I'm going to do is shade the edge with an eye pencil. You can use any color eye pencil. You can use any eye pencil. I'm using the ColourPop gel liner pencil. You can also use gel liner itself. One thing to keep in mind is the length of the shading is going to be the length of your outer wing. So you can make it as big or as small as you like. All I'm going to do now is place the card as an extension of my lower lash line in the outer corner. Using a flat shader brush, I'm going to start pushing the color towards the inner part of the lid. Basically, I'm just shading it. That's literally it. With one step, your cat eye is done. You can apply a coat of mascara and call it done. But I think I will give it a contrast shade onto my lid just to give it some warmth. I'm using a brown eyeshadow from the Ofra Pro palette. With a blending brush, I'm going to simply brush it onto my lid. Outer edge looks pretty sharp and nice because we haven't used any eyeshadows, it's just the eye pencil. But if you want to make it sharper, you can definitely use a concealer like me. And if you want to make your cat eye a little bit more intense, you can use the black eye pencil in your waterline and in your lash line, or you can go with an eyeliner. Here I'm just using the ColourPop gel liner pencil in my waterline and in the outer corners of my lash lines. Using a flat definer brush, I'm going to lightly smudge it to get that smoky effect. Then using a lighter shade, I'm going to highlight my inner corner as well as brow bones. All these steps are optional. You can do anything anyway with your cat eye. I'm just going the extra length because I just want to give you some options. It's time to finish up, so I'm going to curl my lashes and apply a coat of mascara. I'm going to be using the Bad Girl Bang by Benefit Cosmetics. I'm not going to be using false lashes today, but if you do, something that'll be flattering is something that wings out, or you can cut your lashes into half and use it in just the outer half of your lash line to get that elongated cat eye look. And there's your sultry one-step cat eye using a card. To complement the smoky cat eye, I'm going to do a nude lip. I'm going to start with a lip liner by Jordana in the shade Coffee. I'm going to line my lips as well as fill it in with the same lip pencil. And then to top it off, I'm going to be using the Becca Glow Gloss in Champagne Cream. Here's the completed look. Super easy and super quick. If you plan to recreate the one-step smoky cat eye using the card method, please don't forget to tag me. My socials are listed down below in the description box, along with all the products that I use today. And if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing to watch more tutorials and more hacks like these. I love you guys so much, and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye, guys.